Alright. There we go. Oh, can I hit his dynamite? I want to hit his dynamite. Can I hit his dynamite? I guess not. Why did it explode? Oh, I'm... No, oh. You guys are left. There you are. Gotcha. Alright. There we go. Fuck doors. You know, I also noticed that the shotgun shell cases look like fucking Remington ones. Thanks for that shitty camera angle. And shitty aim. Okay, this is, like I said, this part where the music gets long and annoying. Who do I have to kill? Who is there? There's no one. Okay, now you go down here. Go in here and get the, part of the door that opens the key. Yes, yes, I got the part right half. Got it. Alright, jump down. I am about to just blow everything the fuck up with the goddamn rocket launcher. Why won't this music stop? Who's left? Anyone in the building? Could the building even be in? There has to be somebody left. No, no, that's a wall. Well, actually, it's a fence. And that's a fern. Okay, no one up here either. Come on, Leon. And inside box number two, more of the stupid emblem. Alright, come on. Jump down. Jump down. Seriously. There's no one left. I killed you all. Oh, there you are, Dutch bag. Oh. Ow. Are you putting your hands up to stop a bullet? Oh, okay, no. There we go. That did it. Okay, fuck it, I'm just gonna run. Get the keys, treasures. Combine. Yay. Yeah, oh really? I used it. I think I could tell. Alright. I wonder what's down here. Guess I can get out my old pistol. I think there's a part here coming up that wasn't very good. Oh, no. Yep, that's over. Really close. Or I actually got killed several times because of the douchebags throwing their dynamite. Nothing. I never actually came over here before. Really? Nope, just ammo. No, I don't really need the ammo. We got a little thing over there. What's that? It's not. Oh, the mask. Yes, un part of Stello. Are they actually saying words? Oh, he got some moves. But not that bad. Why? What? No. I am not the ultimate pinata. I'm happy you think so, though. Oh, can I, like, fire through here and kill those douchebags before I have to... Oh, apparently that one's a ghost horde. Anything in? Nope. Okay, I need this. Oh yeah, notable thing in this part, there are tons of these traps. They had a massive going out sale on these. There you go. Oh, no, that's just more gold. Also, something to question, why do some of these people have bullets when you kill them? Well, why do they have ammunition? They don't have guns. I can understand, I guess, the gold, but... What? Why would they just carry shotgun shells for no reason? No. Finally. Ooh, a herb. And who puts a herb in a fucking barrel? Okay, this is the right way, yeah. Which way? Sneaky, sneaky. Hello, goodbye. There we go. That's better. Now, if you go down there, if you look around here, there's some. You can actually kill these fish and catch them. And they replenish a small bit of health. I think the big one over here somewhere is like a full health thing. But he takes up a lot of room. Like here, I'll, No, that's handgun ammo. Yeah, see, you can kill a fish. Or not. At least you can kill this guy. Yeah, it's a black bass L. Oh, there's a flash grenade. That's cool. Who's feeding fish gold, giant gold coins and flash grenades?